I think in 2020 it's pretty clear that I will become a millionaire. Toward there, fear of momentum of the solid affair. Check it out, a buck and some change in my bank account won't define me. That phase is coming to an end, so prepare to stack a bunch of deals. Cause I've been building undercover for many years now, under the radar. The 5D is taking over, this come from the higher power. Friendly for those who hang out in a higher frequency. Deadly for close heart, lost soul not ready for the healthy life. Full of vitality, organically, that's what is required for the activation of the Merkaba, the energy suit that protect your aura. No more dogma drama, cause we millions are elevating, open to receive all gifts triggered by the mana. I think in 2020 is the year of the light workers. The way showers ready to claim their millions, led by passion, ready to make big change on this new earth, ready for positive action that requires a stack of $100 bills, y'all leaving the old world with their karma drama. No more time for that sad. I think in 2020 we will make big things happen, where we will set a mark on the timeline, where finally the good guys taking over. Building momentum for a bright future, reinventing a positive way to experience life. Love future, more mature, surrender to the beauty of nature. Inner power, glower than ever, empower from the cover. Spring is coming, take a dose of sun power at random hour. Self-care, self-love, seed of abundance in the garden of Eden. So we can all enjoy the fruit of love, labor. South to the north, east, west, where you at? Spread your wings and shine like no more. Hiding under the cover, and holding back, throwing back into the shadow. No more sorrow, burn that shit and let go. Burn that shit and let God guide you.